The unit for acceleration is, let's write down the formula again, just so we become familiar with it and see it being used. Acceleration is delta V per delta T. So with this, it will provide us the units. Delta V is meters per second. Time is seconds, so we get meters per second, or we get meters per second squared.